As you may know, the High Definition Render Pipeline HDRP using channel pack textures to store multiple material maps in a single texture. Channel packing is efficient because it enables the renderer to sample up to 4 grayscale maps using the same UV coordinates with a single texture fetch. Hovering the mouse over the mask map reveals that red channel is for metallic, green channel is for ambient occlusion, blue channel is for detail mask or height map, alpha channel is for a smoothness. To create a mask map, compose a linearly combined map in a photo editor, utilizing the channels as described. Now let me show you the two easiest ways to create a mask map. Firstly, remember to disable sRGB for ambient occlusion, metallic and height map. Create a standard material, no need to name it as we won't use it. And assign the textures to it. Select the standard material, go to the Edit, Rendering, Materials, and convert the selected materials to HDRP. Unity will then create a mask map for us to use in our HDRP material. Another method is to use the Texture Packer package, which I will put the link in the description. Download and unzip the folder, then in Unity open the package manager, click add package from disk and select the folder and files. In the window menu, you will find channel packer. Clicking on it opens a tab where you can add a texture. Set the desired channel, red for metallic, green for ambient occlusion. And blue for height map or detail mask. Also, I don't have a smoothness for this material, so I can just leave it empty. Choose the format and generate the texture. There you have it. A mask map. You can also achieve this in Photoshop by breaking down the channels and importing the result, but I won't cover that in this video. I'm not sure why these two mask maps look different. It could be due to the Unity converter using the smoothness from the original texture. Regardless, they serve the same purpose. Thank you for watching. I hope it was helpful. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss our next video. See you next time.